My brain is shot to shit. I'm choking up just to admit. Our walls have reached a height they hadn't before.
My name is Chaz Rogers. I am a musician and music teacher. I teach high school band or something like it in lieu of staying home. Make music as well.
Yeah, I saw you just put out an album or an EP. Do you want to talk about that?
I just had a lot more time on my hands and I wasn't leaving the house that much, which is, you know, kind of what you have to do if you want to like make art. It's not necessarily like a lucrative thing to do even when there's not a pandemic. It's a good place to be is at home, not leaving the house.
Yeah.
The title of my EP is Don't Mention It. It's three songs long and they're all kind of sad. Huh?
I kind of got the vibe from all your songs that they were all about housing.
Yes. Yeah. And, well, that's just it is because I was going to say it was about me feeling sad, but also seeing my friends feel sad and not really being able to reconcile that. And a lot of the times the things that you're friends are feeling that are sad where it's like, hey, you know, this is normal and it's okay to feel sad. It's true. It's normal and it's okay to feel sad, but it's especially sad when you're talking about things like the stress of like finding a job, finding housing, like keeping afloat and just all in all, like doing battle with the circumstances that you're dealt. That's like profoundly sad. So I think that's why there's a lot of lyrics about it on Don't Mention It, which is called Don't Mention It because I felt like that was something that I was telling myself about a lot of those things that I was feeling. Like, I shouldn't bring these up because like I'm like these are not unique to me and like I don't know, I felt
bum people out. Yeah.
Yeah. And also definitely because every time I feel like I talk to people about the things that I want to make and the projects that I want to do, they end up just never happening. Like I just kind of spoil it for myself.
So no, I feel the opposite, that if I say it out loud, it has to be done. Mm-hmm. Because I've set this goal, not so much an image that I have to complete, but mm-hmm. this idea of like, well, shit, I've said it, so yeah. I gotta do it.
Yes, and I actually do feel that way more about my like professional aspirations. Like that was basically how I felt about college. Like, well, I told everyone I was going to go to college and get a degree, so I guess I fucking like have to, you know. But when it comes to like making my own art, I feel like Don't Mention It is like a pretty fitting title for this little EP.